where you show your best today. If you've been waiting to like do something and just let yourself have the opportunity to really enjoy something that this play that you have put together. And it's a team that it took to put Cinderella. It's not about Cinderella. It's about all of us putting the show together and telling a story of good versus evil. And that's something we always have to remember. Always be good, okay? If anything I'll teach you, always be good.
I never come down to earth.
There's enough for everyone, now share. What's your name and what do you do in the play?
Hello, my name is Scott Russell. I am also Lionel in the play.
I'm Nicholas Bustamante. I'm stage captain.
My name is Jackie Harper and I play Grace, one of the stepsisters in the play.
Mariana and I'm the evil stepmother.
I'm William Hicks and I'm an extra.
I'm Teddy Broody. I'm the stage manager.
I'm Jessica.
Hey, brother.
And I'm an extra.
I'm Natalie Elnahas. This is...
I'm Reagan Mason.
And we're the prop people.
And makeup.
Yep. And transformation people.
I'm Ellie Nian, and I play the fairy godmother.
Michael Songer and microphones.
B. Hilsums.
Microphones.
I'm Clara, and I'm an extra.
Marley Owen, extra number 5.
Sophia McDonald, extra.
I'm
Zero's the main character.
Star of the show.
Hi. I'm Cameron Thompson, and I'm Prince Christopher Rupert Windermere Vladimir Carl Alexander Francois Reginald Lancelot Herman Gregory James.
Hi, I'm Kate Bykowski.
I'm Taylor Marishin.
I'm Kayla Norris, and I'm Cinderella.
Hi, Clara.
I'm Matthew Hutchins, and I'm the king.
Bruh, I'm the king.
My name is Gabby Georges, and I am Joy, the stepsister.
Well, you know who I am. I'm Mrs. Bodigal, the director, and my assistant here, director.
I'm Jordan Domoli.
Yeah, and we're glad to be here. Well, we love working with the kids. So many of them have gone through this program, so we are very excited. And they've done Cinderella so well. Everybody's been great.
If you were to be a different character in the play, who would you do?
Probably one of the stepsisters, because they're just like fun and like goofy characters.
The other stepsister.
The other stepsister.
Probably one of the stepsisters.
Stepsister.
Yeah. Fairy godmother.
Yeah, fairy godmother. She's a really pretty voice.
The stage manager count.
Yes.
The prince, I guess.
Lionel.
I would probably play the butcher.
I'd be Gus.
Another 5.
Gus.
Gus? That's what I said!
Really?
I'd be what I am now.
Oh, that's easy. I probably want to be the stepmother.
Yeah.
I'm not too bossy.
What is your favorite scene in the entire play?
Favorite scene? The wedding, because I get the word Kate.
Definitely the fairy godmother scene. Is that a scene?
Yeah, that one.
Mine is the transformation. I think it's beautiful when the godmother comes out and then comes out and the carriage comes out. It's so magical.
I think it's the stepsister song because...
They're fun.
It's really funny. It's just a fun song.
It is.
Laughing.
The two of them, right? Yeah. After the ball the next day. Yeah,
the stepsister's lament.
Stepsister's lament 100%.
My favorite scene would have to be the song Stepsister's Lament.
Stepsisters Lament,
because
it's a really funny song, and I just think they're just fun.
I like the Gavotte.
Yeah,
the
Stepsisters Lament.
Lament.
A lovely night.
When you're driving through the moonlight
and
a lovely night, because they're really fun and we get to dance.
Was it called We Can Do It, We Can Do It, Cinderella?
Oh,
that
yeah,
one.
Yeah.
Work song. That was my favorite one.
Oh, I know. The animals.
The end. The end. The prince is giving the ball. Scene one.
Changing. What's your favorite part about it and the hardest part about it?
Actually, favorite part is Aussie. Yeah, putting all the mics on and knowing you're done.
Yeah, my favorite part is probably putting everything back organized and like feeling good about being done with it.
I'm gonna direct Andy Bykowski and Josh Alger.
And the hardest part is probably tracking people down to change their batteries.
The hardest part is people screaming at us for their mics.
Thank you!
Okay, high five.
Stop in Vogue. Do you have questions?
Thank you.
So, thanks for coming.
No, you can't look at me because then you won't be able to turn.
You better smile. You better smile.
Hey, let's have a good show tonight. We got a back tail out there. Let's have a good show. Have a good show.
Left.
Sorry, pardon me. I
gotta
step on the dress.
Waterloo!
I'm in my
Gucci suit.
Yay.
You got a show tonight. You better smile.
Oh my god. Thank you.
Hi.
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 Go.
Hold it.
Get the boot
off. Oh my goodness.
Take this.